96 was the previous record. That was 2016 by the West Coast Stars.
50.
Yeah.
Vinny.
Okay.
Vinny. Vinny down here right now. Vinny.
Damian Lillard. And we're looking at the MVP. Go ahead, Cat. 31 in the corner here for Towns. Oh, fatigue is a factor.
20 of 36 for that backcourt from downtown between Halliburton and Lillard.
A fourth quarter to remember at the NBA All-Star Game for Karl Anthony Towns.
And Dame shooting from half court.
As well.
And a second half-court shot of the game. Stop it.
You know what, it should be co-MVP. That backcourt, they should share it. We saw that with Shaq and Kobe.
Well, you want to throw in Jalen Brown?
We've never seen triple MVP.
It comes to a merciful end. Go ahead, Joker. Get one up. It's a dunk. Dunk contest. That right there, two-time MVP, finals MVP. Wow. All right. 211 to 186.
Say that again for all the people in the back there. VA.
Record for scoring in the NBA All-Star Game had been 196, 211. Doc Rivers and the East, the upstart East, with all those 25 and youngers. We got a lot more coming your way. Stay tuned. Ernie Johnson will be on the floor to present the 2024 Kobe Bryant All-Star Game MVP. For Candace and Reggie and